Help him. Work faster, you slack.
Alive.
Quite a sight. Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The second fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
Get to your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp!
Nothing back!
Target's condition!
It's still not weak enough to capture, sir. Kairos has breached the first barrier.
All right, next phase. Zora Magdaros has broken through! Hunters, grab your transports and proceed to the mounting phase of the operation!
Move it, Hunters! Get to a hitching post! Got it! Board that sucker now!
This is where it really counts, partner! You can do it!
Now!
Wait long?
Over here. Magma core destroyed!
Okay, that's enough. Lure it towards the second barrier.
Hunters, hold your position! Watch your footing or it'll shake you off!
We'll be right back. one-shot binders! All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it breached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
Got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain.
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros' trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
Great! We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side. Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? Race you down there. Come on, this way. You awake? I don't know where we are. Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me.
Oh, yeah. Nothing can stop us.
Partner.
What an incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring. Partner? I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Yo. Oops. Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.